How to disable USB selective suspend setting in Windows 10. Here's how to disable USB selective suspend setting in Windows 10.